Hey everybody, look at how innocent this seat cushion looks. It's not so innocent, trust me. This is my tip for you for today, for you pet lovers. The seat cushion looks innocent, but I can guarantee you if you sit on it, you're going to have a ton of pet fur on you. And here's my trick that I do in the morning to make sure I don't end up with fur all over my clothes. You take water in your hand, and all you do is rub it on the chair. And you're like, okay, there's nothing there. Well, look, surprise, there's all your pet fur. Take some more water, rub it on the chair, just rub it in circles. You can see all the pet hair I'm getting. That is one of my easiest tricks for getting pet hair off cushions, especially when you've got company coming over. You don't want them getting pet fur all over there. And you don't even have to really wet it. I think I've wetted a little bit too much over here. But all you have to do is just take a little water, run it across the cushion, and that's my tip for today for getting rid of the pet hair. Have a good day. Bye.